Two hands.
So what was it like when you got your first tackle out there?
I was fired up. You know, I was excited. I didn't really know what to expect. Went down there, they put me in a great position, special team coaches, and it was funny. I was kind of getting, you know, joked on during the week because I was going through tackling drills with some of our defensive coaches because I've never tackled before. But I had a good time. It was fun.
Did you exceed your expectations in this game?
You know, I felt like there wasn't a ton of pressure on me. You know, I don't think that there was a ton of expectations for me to go in and do something crazy. And so, my mindset was just going to have fun. I didn't feel like I had anything to lose.